brought the shards. Look at the device here. The gear in the center is just about the right size. Try putting the shards.
This actually works, that this is the real Aetherium Forge.